We started this cycle with 14 models. Now only 3 are remaining. Who is going to get second title of Gamer's Next Top Model? Will it be Fenris, the stunning non-Hylian that conquered us with his unique look? He has come a long way with his ups and downs, and earned the most first call-outs through the cycle. Or it's going to be Alice, the gorgeous steampunk young lady. She has struggled in the beginning, and she has bloomed into a great and versatile model. She has even heard to first call out through her journey. Or it's going to be Dorian, an absolute fashion diva with a stunning look and a great bone structure. He has one of the strongest portfolios of the cycle, and he has 2 first call outs as well. These 3 models have fought and had a long way. However, only one will win. Gamers, Next Top Model is...